All right, thank you. That's an Irish jig that I wrote called Covered in Pine Needles.